Good morning, everybody. So today I'm thinking to do something related to the temple we visited, the buildings and the gate buildings, the bridge, maybe in landscape painting. This is the long strip. I think it's a quarter. It's only a quarter of the the real painting.
What size?
The sign, yeah. Because the original one is like four times of this. Yeah, beautiful. That's
nice.
Very long. It takes me 3 hours to mount it. Yeah, it runs from the mountain castle to the city. You can see those buildings I studied here, and the bridge and all that, and to all the ocean coast. And they will put boats or horse riding figures in somewhere. I don't know how to use it, but they love that. They didn't ask me to do the scroll. They wanted me to do the city. But I expect it to include everything.
It's great.
Yeah.
It's real.
Did you do a scroll?
Oh, it's a scroll, it's hand scroll. Yeah. Any idea what you want to do so far?
Everything.
I like that very end one.
Which one?
The very first one on the right end.
Oh, the mountain? Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Let me do this. Let me try to be cooperative and we will do a joint hand painting. So we have four members. This scroll, if you look at carefully, there are four focuses.
Might show you something on this tree, for the first tree. You want to add a few branches under the foliage.
Okay.
Just like that. try to not to make it symmetrical. So. And you can add some more on top later. Let me just prepare that for. And Carmen is working on this temple according to this this map, kind of this bird's eye view. Yeah, I think that's fine. There might be a let me show you how to make it up. You can have like steps in between those kind of goes up. There's a like a parking lot wall right there, right?
Mm-hmm.
So there'll be more beautiful city. So beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
So you can start from the top if you want, and just vary the width, and make some corners and turns. Contours, yeah. Don't worry about the texture at this point. Just divide the mountain into several fold, like slopes or something. Yeah. Okay, that's the peak of this hill. Yeah, that's good. You have the division, then you just do the shading. And this side is the in, the shady part. So you want to make it to darker. So that will squeeze out this part. So you work on the in to squeeze out the yang. And this is the yang part. Now we turn this into a giant tree in the foreground of this coast. So all the elements from dark to light, dry to wet. Now we have put all the pieces together. That's the entrance of the painting. If you look from left to right, and you'll see a little figure here under the giant cypress tree, the first rock on the shore, and the another islet.
I had my doubts. Yours was cool. I mean, in the context of all of them.
Yours is very important.
The other ones are really
nice.
What
it
needed
was just a little dark.
Yeah.
And then the dark. He told me I shouldn't have touched that. He said, why did you do that? I'm sorry.
Yeah, the birds actually bring up the spirit. Zoom. That's the center part. The ocean shore with cliffs, with seagulls. This is the temple. Carmen did it with inspiration from the Sumi-e temple we went yesterday. And Anne did this mountain. Castle. It's very nice. This is actually longer than the original one. It's five pieces.
It's kind of hard to film, really.
Hello,
KO, or Ryan, and Carmen, and Ian.